You're all giggly and frantic. What's going on tonight, Dallas?
I just got here, and I'm very excited to be here. So I'm just living off of the silence that I have for 2 hours to get ready.
Yeah. So now I see you're rocking pearls like a 1950s uptown white woman. What's it all about?
I'm going flapper meets like Western meets a little bit more punk rock. And I think a cross between all three is a great way to go.
Now, are you performing, presenting?
I'm presenting. I haven't branched off to music videos yet or you know, through the media of television and film.
I've seen your videos on Manhunt.
The one on XTube.
That's the one. I don't know how you got three softballs in, but go ahead.
Honey, it takes lots of practice. But, you know, lots of poppers. I'm just very happy to be here, and I'm presenting. So I'm presenting on Best Music Video Alternative.
Okay. It's Fucked Up by Black Peter Group, East Village Cocksucker by Rainbow, and all kinds of other things I've never heard of. I'm so excited to be here tonight, Dallas.
I am, too. This is my first Bill Award, so this just starts.
What is something that nobody knows about you?
I've always aspired to go and travel and climb Mount Everest.
I wish you'd go right now and do that.
Are you saying that I need to leave?
This is Mike Diamond with the beautiful Dallas Dubois at the Pill Awards in New York City.